VideoStudio 2022 is here, with new creative features that let you edit on the fly, with easy sharing of your videos online. Let's take a dive into what's new in 2022. Inject some fun into your clips with brand new face effects. Increase eye size with one simple slider, or make a creepy shot even more eerie with face width adjustments for an even spookier effect. Eye size and face width can be reduced as well as increased, which can lead to some crazy results. Or try more subtle improvements so that you look your best for TikTok, including skin smoothing and brightness and skin tone controls. Speech to text is a powerful time-saving feature that can automatically generate subtitles from speech within a video or audio clip. Just click Speech to Text and choose to add subtitles to the timeline or to the subtitle editor. VideoStudio will analyze the speech and transcribe it for you. You can then make any corrections that are required to the subtitles and alter the text display options to get your captions just how you want them. Choose whether to export the subtitles separately as an SRT file to upload to YouTube as closed captions, or whether to bake the subtitles into your video as separate titles clips. Subtitles can be very beneficial, especially when speech is imperfect or contains specific terminology, helping you to engage non-native speakers. GIF Creator is a new interface for quickly creating GIFs for social media. Choose the clip you want to turn into a GIF. Then set the in and out points for the edit. Choose the speed the clip will play at. And choose the frame size and frame rate to export the GIF at. Check the playback to review your GIF. And when you're happy, export. And drag and drop straight to your socials. Face indexing is a brand new feature that uses advanced facial recognition for quickly identifying people in a long video clip, automatically indexing when the selected faces appear so that you don't need to manually search for the characters you're looking for. Run face indexing by right-clicking a clip in the library. Then just select the face or faces you want to use in your edit. Face indexing will then analyze the clip and provide you with the time codes that those faces appear in your clip, with the in and out markers already set, so you can just drag that portion of your clip to the timeline. If multiple versions of the same face have been found, just merge them together. And even add a name to the face for your own reference. AR stickers in VideoStudio just got an upgrade with new animated versions. These new packs of fun stickers now have their own animations, and you can even see how they'll look on different types of faces. And then just drag and drop the AR stickers you want to use straight to your clips. Simple and amusing. When multiple faces are shown in your clip, you can now choose which face each AR sticker will be added to. And as AR stickers can now be adjusted for size and position, you can get them to fit just right. Camera movements are a brand new set of transitions for VideoStudio 2022, allowing you to melt from one clip to the next in an organic or dramatic manner. Adding camera movements transitions to this hiking montage really brings it to life, allowing the separate clips to flow from one to the next. Take fine control of speed ramps with new non-linear keyframing in variable speed. Try out the new drag and drop speed effects like action or bullet time to ramp between different speed settings for a quick but compelling time-bending effect. Or take complete control and get the speed curve just how you want it by manipulating the parameters yourself in variable speed. You can even save your custom speed presets to use them again in the future. And with enhanced audio waveform editing, benefit from waveform visualization on timeline clips, and by switching from video to audio on the preview window, along with support for PCM 5.1 channel surround sound exports. With new timeline preview scrubbing, you can roll the mouse along the timeline to scrub through your edit without moving the playhead, enabling you to quickly see how changes to your edit take effect. Enjoy new format support, including support for HEVC MOV and GIF 89A exporting, and brand new ProRes options for Smart Proxy for a smoother and faster playback experience than ever before. And with an enhanced media library, improved tagging makes content discovery in VideoStudio 2022 much faster and easier. Use intuitive tagging tools to organize your media by adding multiple keywords and save time when searching your media for further editing. And add tags to other elements so you can easily find them, like AR stickers. And even categorize imported LUT profiles into folders and rename them. So why not take a step up to more spontaneous editing and simpler sharing of your videos online with VideoStudio 2022. Visit VideoStudioPro.com for a free trial today.